What two numbers would complete this table?
To complete this table, we need to find the rule. So starting at 4, what can I do to get a 0? I can subtract 4. Let's try that with 8. 8 minus 4 is 4. Let's keep going. 12 minus 4 is 8. We found the rule. Subtract 4. Now let's apply it to find the missing numbers. 15 minus 4 is 11. So the answer is either choice B or C. So let's keep going. 23 minus 4 is 19. So the answer is choice B.